We're often asked why the flow of the chilled and sparkling water from the cube is slower than that of conventional hot and cold water. The main reason is that the chilled and sparkling water is filtered, purified, and chilled every time you use it. This guarantees that every glass of water is fresh because it's dispensed in a slow, deliberate flow.